University Christian and Victory Christian Academy facing off in Class 2A state semi action. Victory Christian Academy driving Cornelius Shaw takes the handoff and goes the distance. He had 241 yards in the game and reached the end zone twice. Then Jeremiah Bird sealed the game when he found Caleb Poe for the 41-yard touchdown. The Storm did away with University Christian 20-7.